Lights out! I don't know what it was, but it was.
Expecting the worst when we heard about it first. 15 million with a sigh of relief. Jokingly sing a song.
swimming gingerly at the very depths of the ocean. For 400 million years, the coelacanth calmly avoids the gazes and pressures of the surface world. Then, one happy day in 1938, surprising exo and cryptozoologists everywhere, she calmly decides to rear her fishy head. Upon hearing that her species was thought to have been extinct for 65 million years, this wet, living fossil shakes its head and simply says, "This then is the sigh of the coelacanth."
that the night has ended. Now that the evening's through, although I don't wanna do what I have to, it's time to try and say goodbye to you. Now that the lights have all been turned off, the time flew by somehow. Though I don't want to take a final bow, it's time to try and say goodbye for now. Hands on the clock keep ticking. My watch is an old friend of mine. That's one set of hands that are pointless to hold. It won't help me slow down time. So au revoir, aloha, and adios, Tommy. With these words, I wish you well, my friend. Again.